Right, starting. 22nd, no. 30th, 31st of October 2022, and we're finally halfway there, emptying the greenhouse. Yeah, the tomato plants don't look very attractive now. In fact, they look blinking horrible. We'll have a look at the tomatoes from the outside, or the greenhouse from the outside. This is Richie's greenhouse. He spent many, many hours happily growing his tomatoes. Greenhouse was actually built by a joiner called Alfie Hawes, and it was made to last this heck of a job. Yeah, I've been putting the old tomato plants in the compost bins and putting the soil or the peat out of the greenhouse onto the garden where it'll all go in. The tip. It's well rehabbed the tip.